Welcome to another edition of Between the Lines, and this is where you get to understand the story in detail. Today you have two questions, and I'm going to explain them. The first one, why is Bad Black abusing people power? The other is, are promoters and pastors against Bobby Wine or pro Bobby Wine? So we are going to discuss that in detail. Let's start with Bad Black. Here is a video of Bad Black abusing the president of Uganda, and you all know abusing the president is a crime. Just watch this.
Muzeyi twakowa sima bana internet kweri ekochi bana ngala be abana bafude wachi seka fude wachi seka totye mundu nokuba omuntu emotoka muzeyi emotoka yali e Sudan ingeri Sudan babwani yajisanga ngo wajja mu hotel ma muzeyi nzene bwono nkwatira ku kisawe kastelu zira watutera yo tv nalaba sagala bintu yo muzeyi byakundira ko Ojia kutabobwa ya nindi mkambwe nyo Embuto mekazo wakakola abana zebaka jamu Omsaji ole mede kuntebe Tukutele mumundwe kukube mkambwe muntebe Muzai tuli bakambwe nyo 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 Tabobwa ya ni mangu Bananga kasaji ya wabachi Ofuze miaka jona jona Oganyo kuto msaji Miaka jona jona mzeji tokowa Racho tukua sobu sungu webu chonga tuwa wade tusirikide mkamori Wame muja kuja Facebook ya ngemungobele Shanita Bradley mulawe bidako Nilano mwana wa Museveni kwenye na muzala mumu mkumi bili Yande pinga na bule pinze Chaja chidia uchile pinga bule pinzi bantu Chiringa
There's another video of Bad Black, the same lady abusing people power and claiming she's NRM. Let's watch this also.
On behalf of President Kaguta Yoweri Museveni and ekibiina kya NRM, twatudde mu muteeseganya ne tulaba nti ebimpemeggu bye tuddamu tebirina mugaso. Kubanga ekisooka biwaawaala biringa n'abaana, emimwa gyabyo byeggulanga n'abaana, bivaamu ebigambo ebitiisatiisa. Kati ne tusalawo nga NRM nti Facebook twazigadde ng'ekibiina n'ekirala nga nze omwogezi wa NRM ino wansi mu ghetto kwegamba ebikula by'abantu bingi mbadde njagala okuddamu obategeeza nti ebintu tebitujja ku mulamwa so you're not going to scare us tetugenda kufuuka nti mutusikira nga already tubamanyi nti muli ba scaring naye you shall not scare us we are still moving we are still Happy and the ngala wemba tegezeza ko kunsonga zine styles zomutifewa aba enari mutemgenda kututi satisa kubango red ebigambo byona bye muvuma mubivuma buli jo ku Sunday ku Monday njagalo bat kakasanti ate mbunze mbera nga malayo omupangise mukitegedde muve mukugala emimwanga nabane gendo okuzala bannange I just would like to inform you people power want to stay in your drop because in the sitting alone ebyokunvuma tebirina kyebinzijja kate sijja kuva Kampala ng'anye there is nothing gonna check my ass you wanna make me speak English or albego
now I know as a viewer you have watched this and you are wondering is this woman insane is she crazy the story behind this Bad Black abusing people power she's trying to evade jail she doesn't want to go back to Luzira where she was sometime for abusing the president so she played it so wise that let me go on social media abuse people power and maybe my video will not surface but as the final channel we already seek the truth I landed on this video and abusing the president which is a crime that Bad Black should face the law being that she's abusing the president and there are people in prison for that and another video abusing Bobby Wine it is just simple mathematics Bad Black weighed which was heavier jail or social media and she chose to stay on social media and the only way she can stay on social media is by abusing Bobby Wine and the people power movement that's it that's the story behind Bad Black going viral abusing people power abusing all opposition leaders claiming she's NRM she's only trying to evade jail